My favorite kitchen trend right now is actually the colors. So I know a lot of people are scared of color, but it's your house. So if you're gonna live there a while, do what you want. You know, you gotta live there. If you're reselling your house, obviously that's not the thing to do. You should try to be as neutral as possible. But reds and navies and golds, those are all coming back. And I'm happy that it's not the gray and white thing anymore.